the speaker, Rajamouli sir, to address the gathering and student heads. And student heads to carry forward the question answer session.
Many a time I am asked, why do I make films? I make films for this. Thank you. Guys, please stop it. You are making me emotional. I don't know whether I'm in a IIT campus or in a film theater in... Okay, let me talk something about my experience with IIT Chennai, IIT Madras. Let me talk something about it. I'll go a little bit back. In my childhood, I was a good student sometimes and a bad student sometimes. I was doing very well with my academics whenever my teachers were good to me, whenever they patted me on my back, whenever they ruffled my hair and talked nicely to me. I did very well with my academics, and whenever I had a very strict teacher, I did very bad in my academics. So I was doing well sometimes, I was not doing so well sometimes. When I did well, my elders, not my parents, but my elders thought, okay, this guy is doing very well, and they made me skip my classes. From fourth to I went to seventh, from seventh to I went to matriculation, jumping up classes. I passed off matriculation with distinction. I had very good marks, but sadly, because of jumping off these classes, my foundation was not strong. And when I went to intermediate, now I guess it is called plus one, when I went to intermediate, suddenly I started seeing this big books of physics, chemistry, mathematics, and fear crept into my heart. And at the time, there were no lecturers to ruffle my hair and pat my back. I started losing interest in academics, and I failed in my favorite subjects of maths and physics. Then I didn't know what I had to do. So from at that, I studied my first intermediate in Eluru, CRR College, and. So then I came here, and financially was also we were not doing so well. So I thought I'll take off 1 year. I'll think about my studies later. And I didn't know what to do, because in my heart I knew I was doing very badly in academics, and there is no hope for me to do to go beyond that. But somehow one of my family friends pushed me into second intermediate after a gap of 2 years. I did okay, but I knew I am lagging behind. So I came back to Chennai again to do something with films, because most of my family was in films. I didn't know what to do at that time. I was just roaming around, lazing around without much of an idea what I'm supposed to do with my life. That was the first time my cousin, M.M. Srilaka, is a music director. She was a child prodigy at that time. And there was a music show in Mardi Gras in IIT Chennai at that time. And she performed there. She was a child, and I came here accompanying. That was the first time I came to IIT Madras, and I was absolutely blown away by this campus. I haven't seen anything like this in my life before. A huge campus where students can be absolutely fearless of the faculty. They can move along them with like friends. And girls and boys can go on road like friends. Just like friends, without any fear, that the whole atmosphere was very electrifying. And for me, it was like some kind of heaven that I was looking in front of me. And at the same time, it was hell because I knew I couldn't get in here. So I just kept daydreaming about what I would do in if I get to study in IIT, what I would. I was just daydreaming because in my daydreams I didn't know what people do here. Later on, after so many years, my nephew was studying in IIT here, and I came to meet him at the same campus. The feeling was still the same, I felt this was a great place of knowledge where you can... Of course, now I'm not looking at boys and girls or any of that thing, but I was looking at... this is how a place of studying should be. You can study if you want to, you can pursue your arts and crafts if you want to, if you can quench your thirst of knowledge if you want to. You can be so many things if you come to a place like this. So my